1-1 on its way. Hot smash down the third baseline, a fair ball. Quickly around first is Osborne, digging for second. Going into the corner is Gregory. Booth plays in at third. Pitch to Maddox. Stroke in the air down the right field line. Let's see if it stays fair. It's good, and it's gone. Will Maddox hits his first home run of his Tennessee career, and the Volunteers make it 3 to start the bottom of the third. Home run, Will Maddox. Runs batted in 6 and 7. He sprints around the bases, and Tennessee has cut the deficit in half. Bouncing ball down the third baseline. That's fair. Luther quickly around first. He's going to dig for second. Up with it, Gregory. The throw will be cut. It's a stand-up double for Zach Luther. 3-1 on its way. Bouncing ball towards third. Coming up with it, Booth. He has one play. It's the first. A run comes home for Tennessee.
There's the 1-2. Breaking ball swung on. A slow bounder going to shortstop, running in his reeves. It goes off the lip of his glove, rolling back to the pitcher's mound. Reaching safely at first base will be Chris Pierce. 2-0 pitch. Missing for a ball, then the catcher Moore throws on to second base. Pierce late breaking for second. Here's the throw on to second, and Pierce slides in safe. Just ahead of the tag of Penny Roberts. 1-1 pitch swung on, a ground ball going up the middle and into center field. One run is in for Tennessee as Pierce scores. They hit the bouncing ball caught on a one hop by Will Maddox as he dove to his right. He fielded, threw on to first base in time to retire Duga. Good start to the sixth inning. Got no one on base, one gone. Godley's 0-2 pitch. Breaking ball taken on the inside corner for a called third strike. Runner going, 0-1 pitch, a pitch out. Ethan Bennett catches it, throws on to second base to Osborne, who applies the tag in time. Reeves is caught stealing to end the inning as Zach Godley will end up facing the minimum here in the sixth. Runner going, 1-0 pitch, taken high for a ball. Pierce slides in safe. Tennessee steals home.
And will square, or at least shows that he might bunt. There's a throw over, and the throw gets away from the first baseman, and Fritz will take second. Ball bunted down the third baseline. Good play by Pierce. Throw to first. Not in time. Everybody's safe. Fritz is at third. Pierce is at first. Base is loaded. Tennessee trails by 2. Pitch bounces in, and that's ball 4. Tennessee is within a run. Here's the 0-2. Bouncing ball down the third base line. Coming in, fielding, one play, it's the first, it's in time. The run comes home, and Tennessee has tied the game on the RBI ground out by Wes Walker. 2 out, bottom of the 8th. Pitch passes by the catcher. Here comes the runner, sliding in safely, and Tennessee leads 9-8. Here's a 1-1. It bounces away from the catcher. Maddox digging for home. Head first, slide safe. Tennessee safe. 4 runs in the inning. It's Tennessee 10, Alabama 8. Ground ball to second. Maddox up with it. He'll throw to first, and that ends the game. Tennessee wins. The Volunteers trailed at 1 point by 6. Alabama threatens with the tying runs in scoring position. With the ground out, sealed victory for the Volunteers. Tennessee says hello in column. Final score tonight, Tennessee 10, Alabama 8. This is Tennessee Baseball.